airbag module from 2018 Chevy Cruze. Looks like it'll be easier if I remove this support bar first. And the support bar is a 13 millimeter. Thank you. So you gotta pull back this red tab. And now in order to push this other tab in, and pull it back to release it. That is how you remove an airbag module from a 2018 Chevy Cruze.